Hi guys, it's Mila Rose and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I will be showing you the basic skills of table tennis. A regulation ping pong ball is a 40 millimeters diameter ball with a mass of 2.7 grams. The ball is filled with air and has a matte finish. The material of the regular ball isn't specified, but balls typically are made from celluloid or other plastic. Table tennis paddle is used by table tennis players. It is usually made from laminated wood cover with rubber on one or two sides depending on the player's grip. Your index finger of the backhand rubber, your thumb tucked in on the forehand side. The other three fingers loosely wrapped around the handle. Traditionally, fan-hold players use only one side of the racket to hit the ball during normal play. The side which is in contact with the last three fingers is generally not used. The key points about ready position are: your feet should be slightly wider than shoulder width apart. Too close together and you will be able off balance. Too far apart and your ability to move quickly sideways will be inhibited. Your knees should be bent. Is essentially hitting the ball with your hands most natural position. A table stroke in which the racket travels across the player's body, striking the ball with the palm facing towards the chest and the back of hand moving towards the opponent on the follow through. The ball must rest on the open hand palm. Then, it must be toed up at least 6 inches and struck so the ball first bounces on the server's side.
So that's all for today's video, guys. Bye!